Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Anisa Alicia binti Mashrudi. I'm going to present my final presentation on Cultural Studio. So my Cultural Studio for final presentation is located at Kuala Sepetang, which is a hidden tradition place, which is promoting and conserving the Kuala Sepetang traditional charcoal activities using smart technologies. So the site location is located at the Kuala Sepetang Taiping Perak, which is my project will be is to identify and analyze the site project for design exploration and to conserve and also to enhance the traditional charcoal activity landscape site in Kuala Sepetang. So next, for the idea block and conceptual development, I divided into four topic, which is site issues, aim, objective and design solution. So my site issues for this final project is this site is lack appreciation for the existence of traditional charcoal activities in this site, but it also richness on diversity on the mudflats and mangrove area around the Kapar Changkur River. So the aim of the project to identify and analyze the site project and also to conserve and enhance the traditional charcoal activities. So my objective for this project is to conserve the traditional method, and the design solution is to promote and preserve the traditional charcoal activities through the smart AR technology, which is I want to propose the multi-purpose space which introduce the smart AR technologies in socio, cultural and economic space. So next is my master plan. My master plan more show to the how the process of the transporting start from the harvesting the log, transporting the log and combustion process of the mangrove wood until the packaging process. So my design concept is immortalize the hidden tradition, which is I want to propose the e-smart charcoal activities that divided into three purpose, which is immortalize the cultural activities, nature and community life using the smart AR technology. So my first treatment is located at the mangrove and mudflat area, which is harvesting and transport the logs activity. So then the first step occurs at the mangrove site area, which is Pulau Serinsai and Pulau Sangga. And this site, factory site has two owner, which is Pacu Factory and Keho Holding. They got a license for the Pulau Serinsai and Pulau Sangga for the harvesting the log. Then this is the scenery view near to the jetty that I propose with smart technology apply, which is after they harvesting the log, they will arrive at the jetty to transport the log to the factory. Okay, next, near to the factory, they will experience tourists and local people will experience the mangrove edu center, which is this site will give the awareness through the smart AR technology. They will experience the smart AR LED digital sprint and e smart stall to gain more activities and learn about the charcoal traditional method in smart AR technology. So then my second arrangement is focused on the cultural space, which is the transporting the logs activity in factory site and around the factory site. So next, this is a visualization near to the factory site, which is explain the how the process of the transporting the logs to the site. Then this is the scenery in the factory site, which is explain the process of heating of mangrove wood. So next, this is a more detailed enlarged and plan view towards the site. Then the enlargement tree is explain the eco edu charcoal tradition, which is social center and activities. So lastly, they will experience the scenery at the eco edu charcoal tradition social center, which is this place will be the last place in front of the Pacu Factory, which is more explained to the tourists how the use of the eCool app, which is they can scan, watch, play game, donate and get rewards, and they also can claim their reward for the first time user, and they also can experience the LED smart digital screen to play the screen on how the process start from the harvesting the log until the packing process. So in conclusion, for my final project, the injection of smart AR technology that I have applied can sustain and conserve the natural environment, but for our factory site structures, methods and traditional tools in a sustainable approach to ensure the industrial charcoal distinct and prolonged. The use of QR code in smart AR technology can attract the young generation to learn more easily in a live video on LED screen and enjoy the online game activities using their own gadget by scanning the QR code provided in the landscape site area at the charcoal factory Kuala Sepetang. So, enjoy the video. Thank you and Assalamualaikum.